Imagine my min min though. That would go crazy. But I'm gonna be real with you, I'm not down. I don't want to. Mi siguiente major es Rise and Grind. Camarón chat. Se arma. Or double. Oh well. I will never understand why Min Min's lag is so hard to punish. It's evenish, yeah. I feel like once off stage, it's like, damn, I gotta make it back. Ram just fucks me up. It's time for a stream. I don't know, maybe later, maybe tomorrow. I do want to stream, bro. I really want to get those rewards. what's my build like? I was doing the simulator, like the new one, the event that came out with Kafka, Dan Wang, like the Lunai. I did March, and I also did Sealy. And before starting streaming, I was actually building my Silver Wolf. Hey, what's up? How you doing? First time here? Jingliu? Dude, Jingliu looks so cool. I like characters that have really nice ulties. Like, really nice looking ulties. That's the only, that's basically the only one why I'm pulling the Fortune Teller. Simply because of the ulti. I still didn't punish the high up. I suck, but also online sucks, so it's not really my fault. Please? Nice. I had to offer that shit like a million things for it. Guys, please don't be rude. What, streaming? Dude, you guys must be tired of the online sucks allegations. Even players are good online complain about online. That's kind of weird. Why? I guess it's that bad, right? He just ended up being good. I'm gonna up high up. Probably because online sucks no matter what, if you're good or not. That makes sense. Okay, GG! I only do Honkai, I don't play Genshin anymore. I used to, but no. I've been trying to get into another, like, Hoyo game, but Genshin, there's something about Genshin I don't like. No es penoso. Te invito al concierto de Twisted? Alguien de aquí va a ir al concierto de Twisted? Genshin